Gee, I should be level 28 by now. And now I'm definitely putting them bloody magic bunnies back on because this bombs away is absolutely annoying. I ain't gonna lie to you. Really annoying. To be fair, I do like, you know, like the design. But it's not for me, like it's glider, not for me at all. Yeah, if I land down there, run over. Go try and do that actually. Well, I'm going on this, well, what's it called? Where is going? Bro, don't kill me. Can I fire run back? Okay. This is fine, this is fine. And this should work, apparently. There's some people in the comments of the video I was watching. Just use the potty, then come back, and then it should work. Let's see up. I just come my way, that's a cheeky bastard. There we go. I have to walk away and come back in. You hate to see it though, you hate to see it. No, I'm gonna keep this going, I'm gonna hit a few times, I can't lie. You know, I see the old, disguised area over here. I see you there. Where's the actual dog in there? Okay, go up here now. Okay, some med kits. Okay, SMG. As well as attack. Then I'm set to open that little crate. Nice and easy. Alright, mind you. I'll take the bullets. Finish him off. Okay, 2% is it. I can't take 20 of you. Don't know why it's like this, but it'll be glitched. Gonna be scanning. Jesus Christ. Sit down, G, don't push me. upgrade them. I was hoping at least one or two people would just sell you. Even just one person will do. So close to three people. It doesn't look looted, like. No mod. Thanks for the free kill, mate. Appreciate it. Okay. That's one then. So there could be more, but looks unlikely. Not my luck. I'm surprised that and two people pushing us. Ain't gonna lie. Been looted. Yeah, I think this is probably all been looted. Yeah. Not ideal, but oh well. At least a third of the way my last challenge is done. Guess I can maybe go there. Some more mats. Top 12, and no one's gone for them drops either. Also, I can maybe go down to like this little area here, get some slurfish later on. I need to like that set as well. It's probably more likely to be a Luke, it's actually a good place to get like mats and shit. So. The chances of you not being looted is quite low. Also, I'm going to wait for this drop to come down. It's got a nice clear landing as well, so don't have to break anything once it has landed. However, my jump's button just pure ignoring is awesome. To be fair, I might get both of them, you know. Also, it doesn't look looted. That is what you want. Someone on me going near me though. I'd be careful about that, that's for sure. Especially with a no jump button. Well, a dodgy one, Jazza. Of getting max wood. So again, I press it three times before I start to jump for it. Not gonna lie, has he? He's tucked the drop. I swear, if I die to give the minigun, I'm gonna be trouble. And someone's also got someone right there, got that drop as well. I see you, bro. Panning away. I see. Maybe we could pad towards like the rig or something. Maybe just sit in the water. Oh, I sit on top of the rig. This is gone boom, but I'd rather not fight you, bro. Oh no, the soul is foggy. Me going in a boom board chilling down here. That's not ideal in the slightest. But imagine if I had the explosive where they went off and killed us. I would be livid. Try to attack the minigun instead of the SMG or what, like. Okay, it's the good one anyways. Okay, ping's been a bit dodgy. Think they're endless. Okay, it's pun. There's a guy down there, but I doubt he's just pure fully reset himself. So there's a dude out there. Don't know why, but the ping sound may go a little bit up like. Not really liking that too much. This was also a no jump button. I'm in circle B, you know. I'm fine. As long as he actually padded it away, and nowhere we can actually end up killing me from, like behind us. But key card there as well. It's probably a risk actually. Can keep my pad. Somewhere. Okay. Look at each of my eye, Jesus Christ. So he has to pretty much walk out in front of his enemies. one, is he? I see them. There's gonna be a whole fight on this bloody the rig like. If I shoot him in the water, best chance of killing him. Always certainly not do that. That's also, that also works. There's a guy blowing them, not Chris as well, I don't know if I'm fucked. Okay, I probably should have popped that, maybe he's trying to break us down, isn't he? Or just box him, I don't know. If he keeps breaking, then I've got something to worry about. I'm also checking the water as well, because I don't trust anyone swimming in this water. Someone swimming in, fair enough, like, quite an IQ player to do. Sometimes, I really, if it's over there, I can just pull up here and spray you. Zero fall damage as well, come landing in water. You know what I mean? Also, I don't want to push in case he's not camping in the water. Ends up screwing us. Oh, I was gonna say concentrating. I've got quite a boys, sorry. But a dub is what my man's gonna get right now. Okay, I was safe on playing. First dub with a mythic weapon, I think. Okay, I should be in the circle, shouldn't I? Yeah. Bro, I swear this guy came in that water. Oh, Cam, why are you here now, mate? Top three and you're fucking coming. Why are you here? Cam, all I'm saying, if I fucking lose the game because you're coming into this fucking chat, mate, I'm fucking timing you out, mate. So don't fucking comment, huh? Just let man do what he's got to do. I have to move. There's a guy that you're right below us, that's only them, but what? It's like seeing how this little area here. Alright, if I went in the little things, I could chuck down there and shoot it or something. Blow up a lobby. I knew a fucking guy coming in that little water. I knew it. It's like cranking some 90s to get out of it, like. Ah, he's actually cheated out of his mate. So you've done there. It's probably gonna go to heal off, isn't he? It's got that close in. Yeah. And I am. I'll take his roof for a minute, right? Yeah, This guy's absolute shit out of his leg. Okay, shit, I was taken. As long as no one starts fucking trying to shoot us down, I'm trying to make it. Okay, there's actually a place to land underneath. Do I go down? I'm more likely gonna get shot down, to be honest. Oh, of course I'm gonna fucking triangle as well. There we go. What